Hi, I'm the Weather Authority's Jonathan Stacey with your news for Jax forecast. It will be on the mild and comfortable side as temperatures drop down to the mid-50s tonight under partly to mostly cloudy skies. Tomorrow is a significant weather day as heavy rains are expected to move through during the afternoon and evening hours. We're expecting heavy rainfall to continue into your Monday morning. And then there could be some areas of some severe storms, mainly to the south of I-10. And there could also be some localized flooding for areas that receive more than 3 inches of rain. We're estimating most areas receiving between 1 to 2 inches. We will clear up and dry out as we start the work week. Temperatures will be in the 60s on Monday before falling into the 50s for highs on Tuesday. I'm Jonathan Stacey. Enjoy your weekend.